Took a bunch of seconds and thirds with him. All from Wutai. Motive? Goal? All a mystery right now. This mass soldier desertion? Is why your training's on hold. Whoa. A first.
Zack, you're up.
Yeah, finally. Time for some real action.
Yes, it'll be your show.
Yes!
Report to Director Lazard. There'll be a briefing.
Zack. It's good to finally meet face to face. Lazard, Director of Soldier.
Heya.
On to business. Soldier First Class Genesis. A month ago, he went missing during a mission in Wutai. Know anything about this?
Not a clue.
The mission is currently stuck in limbo. That's why we've decided to send you.
To Wutai?
Yes. This war has gone on long enough.
I've recommended you for first.
Oh, Angeal! I love you, man! Angeal!
Don't make me regret this, Zack.
Sir.
Once you're packed, you'll leave at once. After entering Wutai, we go straight to work. If you have any questions about missions and combat...
Hey, Zack. Anything you want to know? Just ask. First, we should you probably got a handle on it in training. Take a look, okay? So, did you read it? Thoughts? I mean, I doubt you'd get it all in one read.
That is so not true.
Well, it's there if you want to review. Oh, the materia you were using during training has been taken back. Powerful materia have to be earned. Those are the soldier rules. Now, let's talk about missions. The various services Shinra provides for civilians, those are what we call mission. To take on missions, you first have to register your information on the mission. Once registered, you can look up mission information on your handset. I'll show you how to register on the board. Now that you're officially registered, you should try a mission.
Idea.
The save point's that way. If you're not completely sure about something, read the tutorial mail that that you're officially registered. If you're not completely sure about something,
activating combat mode.
Nice work! You cleared the mission!